Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to get verified on LinkedIn. So here we are, log into your LinkedIn account, and then in the upper portion of the screen, click on your profile image there, hit the drop-down menu, and then you'll see a couple of things. The one that we want to click on is the one here that says View Profile. Once we are at our profile, we're going to see a couple of things. You can get to the verify page a number of ways. You can click the button here next to your name that says Verify Now. Or you can go to More, and then you can go to About This Profile, and then you can click on the button that says Verify Now. There are two different verifications on LinkedIn. There's a employer verification, like for me here, I could verify by giving them my YouTube email address, and they could confirm that I'm a creator. Or the one that you want is the profile verification that gives you the badge next to your name here. Much easier for you to get messages through, and you just look a little more professional. So go ahead, and once you're on this page, you want to click on the link here that says Verify Your Identity with Clear. Go ahead and click the blue arrow there. And then this is where you're going to need your phone with a camera app. So go ahead and pull out your phone and open up the camera app, and then go ahead and just scan the QR code like I'm doing here, and understanding that you must have the LinkedIn app. So here we are, I have the LinkedIn app here, and it's going to start the process of the verification with Clear. So go ahead and tap the Verify with Clear button, and then it's going to ask you to start with your information, which in this case is your phone number. Go ahead and enter your phone number. It's then going to send you a verification code. Go ahead and type that verification code in, and then once you've done that, you're going to go ahead and provide your email address, accept the terms of service, and go to Accept and Continue. Once you've done that, it's going to ask you to take a selfie. So make sure you remove glasses, hats, things like that. So go ahead and hit continue. And it's going to ask for access to the camera. Go ahead and allow access to your camera. Go ahead and take the selfie once your camera comes on. And then you'll have to choose how you want to scan and what you want to scan. So for me, I'm going to scan a government ID card. So go ahead and tap into government ID card. Also, understanding that when you do this, you need to make sure that you put the front and back, so you're doing the front first, then the back. Once you've scanned both the front and back of your ID, or you've scanned your passport or other documentation, go ahead and go to Send to LinkedIn, go ahead and tap Send. And then as you can see, it says verification successfully added to your profile. So now if we go back to my profile here on my computer, go to View Profile, what we're going to see is I now have a badge that has verifications. Again, you can see it right here next to my name. It gives you a little bit more of kind of credibility on the platform. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.